that's been established in Cincinnati since 1920. It shouldn't be too heavy, just get you going. Can you go back all the way and touch lightly? Or is this Nashville partial wrap? Good. Squeeze, squeeze. When you get it out of here now, get it up, tighten the tricep and down. That'll affect the momentary pause. Now what you're working. Good, five more. Nice. Squeeze. Two more. One more. Good, nice. Okay. Take the handles. Sit. Pull. Let me get out of your way. Pull. Squeeze.
Right.
Drive the elbows back. Keep pulling. Five more. Good. Drive the shoulder blades together. One more. Good job. Okay, now that you're warmed up, back in the incline. Touch. A little more range of motion. A little more range. Thank you. Squeeze, light touch. Sit, come on. Up, 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 up. Stay in the seat, stay in the seat, stay in the seat. Come on, stay tight, keep your body tight and push it. Two more. Push, high as it'll go. Push it, get up. Good. You feeling yesterday?
Hell yeah.
Squeeze, you're gonna have to work a little harder now. Pull it. Squeeze it. Good stretch. Squeeze. That's it. Pull. Pull it. Pull it. Stay with it. Stay with it. Two more. As it'll go. You two. Squeeze it. Squeeze it. Keep coming. Keep coming. Keep coming. Hold. Hold. When you get into that point, hold it there. Come on. Come on. Keep pulling. Keep pulling. Keep pulling. A little more. Stay there. Stay there. Stay there. Good job. Okay, right your pecs together. Here we go. Squeeze. Now squeeze. There you go. Stay locked in that seat. Come on. Push. Go back all the way, all the way. Light touch, light touch. Now go. Come on. Keep coming. Keep coming. Lock it. One more. One more, Rocky. Get up. Last rep. Come on. Come on. Get it to that far point and fight with it. Get up. Push. Push. Good job. Okay. Squeeze that bicep. Drive those elbows down and back, down and back, down and back, down and back. Come on, two more. Come on, Rocky. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. One more. Come on, pull. Okay, go back to the decline. Come on. Keep coming. Lock it. Hold it there. Hold it there. And all the way back while I touch the minnow one. Get it? Keep coming. Keep coming. Push. Squeeze. Squeeze. Come on, rock. Lock it. Lock it. One more. Hold it. Now go halfway down. Hold it right there. Hold it right there. Hold it. Hold it. Go back slowly. Good. Hold down one more time. Squeeze that bicep. Exaggerate the bicep. Hold it. Squeeze. That's it. Stretch slowly but fully. Squeeze. Stretch. Stretch it. Come on. Get in. Get in. Four more. Four. You're looking at four. Stretch it all the way up. Squeeze that. Two to go. Two to go. Control it. One more. Squeeze. Hold. One extra. One extra. Bonus hit. Okay.
Yeah, grip fell in.
Good. Lock that tricep up there. Good. Now come down right to your shoulders. Good. Good control. Drive hard. Good. Don't rebound it. Just tight. Go. Good. Squeeze, come down the shoulders, get the full end, just go through the barbell. Get up, get up, get up. Get the safe one. Get it. Push. Lock it. Okay, good effort. Okay. You got 30 seconds to make the most of it. Good, I come down a little bit forward. What you can here, one at a time. Get up. Come on, Mark. Get up now. Get up. Push, push. If it's a half, it's a half. Push it. Hold, hold. Good. As soon as I make the change, the clock goes. You'll have 30 seconds rest. You'll give me all you got. Hopefully, that'll be a minimum of 10. Okay, give you a little extra. We're going to the Irish Wolfhound. You gotta go on the Irish Wolfhound. You wanna put the alarm back on so that the dog barks on the hour? We're going Irish Wolfhound. We start.
How much longer to the Irish Wolfhound?
Well, you gotta. 5 seconds. It's time. Don't keep the dog waiting. Keep your body position. Two shoulders. There you go. Stay together. Stay together. Don't cut it short. Come on. Keep your position. Keep your body position. Come on, two more. Lock it, lock it. Try one more, full range. Get up, get up. Okay. Good, let's go.
That's good.
Come this way. What's that? Take the handles back in here. Okay, grab them, sit. Don't fall off the pad. Have a row, just select a row. Here we go.
Doing really?
10. Exactly, like a DY row. Exactly. There's a man who knows his hammer equipment. I like that. Okay, let's go get it. I'm gonna rest excessively. Squeeze. A little heavy?
Yeah.
Okay. Great.
Very inspiring, my picture right there.
Well, you should, you? Now bring it back and squeeze. That's it. Bring the shoulder blades together. Yeah. One more. Out slowly. 30 seconds. 30 seconds. That was nice. Concentrate on driving the elbows back and driving the scapula together in here. Then you get your traps, your rhomboids, or the scapular trackers if you work out. Drive those elbows back hard, squeeze that bicep. You're looking at 10 seconds of rest more. It's time. Another 10. Squeeze. Stretch. Pull it. Good. Stay with it. Don't fall off. Squeeze. Go that bicep. Come on. Get two. Get two. Hold. Get another one. Get another one. Pull. I need another one. This one's going all out on this one. Squeeze, good control back. Here we go, just don't let it slam around. Squeeze. That's it. Squeeze, little hold, little hold, little hold, little hold. Two more. One more. Okay, another set there. It's a minute.
That was great.
That's not a minute? Dude, by the time you get going, it'll be more than a minute. You can't complain about not getting enough rest. Keep your posture, keep your posture. Three more. Two more. One more. Okay, come on, that little exercise for it. Cool. Higher. Lay back. You can lay back if we wanted to go. That's it. That I'm moving. Pull. Pull. Two more. One more. Down easily. Jump over.
Doing all right or no?
That's good.
Doing right?
As you got into it, you were fine. The first two. Here we go. Yes, and I won't say anything during this set, so we can tape it, we can use it in our demonstration.
How you doing?
I'm fine. I feel good. Alright, let's get this done.
Lollygagging around.
I don't want your Titan teammates to think I'm taking easy on you, giving you excessive rest. One more. How do you feel?
Feel good.
Stretch.
One, two.
Good.
Six, seven, set.
Three more.
Good, drop the elbow up. Get it?
Good.
Switch. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Good. Get a good grip on it. Drop it up. Drop it up. Three more. Drive it. Good. Let's load a little bit. Another set of rows. And we're going to load it. This is 242. So I give someone around 300. Get 5 or 6 more.
Maybe.
Good.
So sure, I have something in my eye. And I'll be polite. Okay, here we go.
Three?
Yes, sir.
Right on. Two, three. Squeeze. Tighten there. Squeeze. Okay, row. Let the elbow up. Get 8 to 10.
Good.
It's 10.
Yep. Switch. Good pull. Good job.
Okay. Please.
Lock it up there, lock it. Hold it, now get set, and then go. Keep coming, you got it. Lock it, and back. Yeah, do your roll, then we'll discuss how you don't know how to bench press.
Arms up?
You don't know how to bench.
Suck at it, that's what I don't know how to do.
Well, if you learn how, you'd be a lot better. Let's get it after this. Come on. Chest when you're lying supine on the back, is going to be on most guys right below the nipple line. Okay? So one, you got it way too high. That's number one. Number two, when you come down, you want to try to hit that same point every time, which means you got to be set on top and bring it down in the same groove to hit that spot. That's why you got to come down very carefully. And then as soon as it's hit, boom, explode up. You got, you're too high, you got your elbows here, so right away you're at a severe leverage disadvantage, and you're already at a disadvantage, you've got long arms.
Yeah.
Right, so you just made it worse. Secondly, what you're doing, you're going up, and then you're coming right down. You're not setting, making sure you're in position, and then coming down. So your elbows are in, you're in a set position, highest point on your chest, boom, set. If you're not set, if you're starting here, how do you bring it to the same spot? If you're starting here in the next one, how do you bring it to the same spot? Okay, so you sense you're doing everything wrong. You're lucky you're strong enough to overcome it, but you can bench 30 pounds more by tomorrow, just by improving it. Okay, give me as many as you can on this. And again, no, that doesn't mean because it's lighter, you just slam the same thing. Good control down. Hit that spot, boom. Okay, you'll have one more set of rows, and then we'll move on to other stuff.
One, two, three.
Got it. Good. You set. Squeeze that tricep in the different time. Boom, squeeze it. Better. Good. Better. You start an inch up, bring it here. Bring it here. You know, it feels a little weird. If you bring it a little lower, you'd be better off. Good. Good. Stay with it.
Feet in line. Feet in the ground.
Come on. Couple more. Maybe a little more. Here we go. Yep. Lock it. Keep coming. Keep coming. Hold it. And back. Get your rows. Get your rows. Touch your chest. Up. Good up. Lock it. Lock it. Try one more. Go. Keep coming. Keep coming. Lock it. Lock it. Okay. Good. Okay, that was nice. Take a look, you got your water?
Stop there.
Well, that's a good place, right? Okay, well, you got your breath, you ain't drinking. Okay, I'm gonna back my truck up.
Lock it,
okay, lock's on. Easy, right? Good. Oh, lock it. Okay, lock's on. Fight it now. Fight it. Fight it. Fight it. Stay with it. Come on, Rocky. Stay with it. That's it. Pick up. Don't lose it. Don't lose it. 10 seconds. 10 seconds. Come on. Come on. 5 seconds. Pick up. Pick up, and down. Good. If it hurts your back, we'll do something else. Good pickup position, good lifting position. You can chalk up again if you want. It's not, just drop your hips to pick it up. That's good. Now pop it, good. Squeeze. There you go. I like this. Stay with it. Four more. Down. Good. Okay, nice. Get the height. Get two, get two. Good. Nice. We'll walk it off.